was a beat of mine half past dead. I just need some place where I could lay my head. Hey mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No one's on the set. I take a load off Franny, take a load for free. I take a load off Franny. Hey, you put the load right on me. Picked up my bag, I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw him coming and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I got to go, but my friend can't stick around. I'll take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny. And you put the load right on me.
Go down as Moses, there's nothing that you can say. It's just so you can explain on the judgment day. Well, look, my friend, what about young Natalie? Said to me, your favorite son, won't you stay and keep Natalie company? Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie.
Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your wreck if you take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him whenever you can? Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and you put the load right on me.
Take a load off Fanny, take a load.